Okay, this is it.
People have told me to cut my hair at least once. I've never done it, so I'm like, okay, I'll try it just once. So, I don't even know what to think about this.
He's shaving it. Yes, he's shaving all of it off.
I don't know.
Yes, he is. That's really why we're recording it.
But I hope you guys enjoy this experience I'm going through. Alrighty. Here we go.
Gonna miss it. Want to take that coat off. Get that hair all over your coat.
So, like, what number?
Just like half an inch.
To where it's about a half an inch on all the way around.
Never do this again. Never do this again. I'm about to shut all this off, okay?
No mohawk?
No, wait. Maybe I should play with it. Could I play with it? Maybe do a little mohawk picture?
She has only 10 minutes, right? Or what?
10 minutes?
She's going to be done processing.
Oh. So is there a way you can maybe...
This half?
Just shred this first? And then I could just show my mohawk. And this is like half an inch, right?
Yeah, well, this is a one, and then I'm gonna get down there. It'll pull too much if you do half. I'll put it. This might even pull. It's pretty long. Ready? You're turning back.
If I pass out, honestly, don't call 911.
You're so red. You're
I don't think you understand how important my hair is.
Well, why are you cutting it? Are you ready?
I love you, God. No. No.
That looks good like that, just half.
Just trying to keep this mohawk thing up real quick.
This is probably a favorite part of her job, is someone like you.
This is terrible. This is terrible. What the heck? I hope you're not shaving it bald. Just half an inch.
That's what it...
Okay. What the freaking heck am I doing? That face doesn't help me. Yeah. You see her face. She's like, what the freaking heck are you doing?
I just said, wow.
Hey, you don't have to throw that in front of me. Oh. I hope my parents aren't upset.
I think they'll be
nice. You know, it's my scalp is cold. I feel cold. Yeah, it's my new hairstyle. This is for you guys. The new LV look.
What's LV?
LV in the life. I have my own channel.
Am I gonna be LV?
Yes, you will. You'll be the new star. The one that gave to me the first mohawk ever. I've never done this before. Never in my life. I've had this shaggy hair for 10 years.
Wow.
I've never done this, so she'll be an idol.
Yes, it's too long.
Could you trim it?
Look in the mirror.
No.
Okay. All right.
He's not gonna really leave it like that, though.
no, no. Man, my parents will be like freaking out. What the freaking heck is wrong with you, Timmy? Walking around with a mohawk.
So you're gonna shave it? You're gonna shave that off too?
Yes.
Oh.
Oh, Nate, do you really think I'm gonna walk around with this mohawk? Nathan, I could dance to this song. Nathan, I could dance right there in front of those pictures.
Girl, look at everybody. Girl, look at everybody. I work out. Girl, look at everybody. Girl, look at everybody. Girl, look at everybody. I work out. When I walk in the spot, this is what I see. Everybody stops and is staring at me. I got passion in my pants and I ain't afraid to show it. Show it, show it, show it. I'm sexy and I know it.
I agree. That'd be cool. You look like you're going to the military.
I am going to the military. My father's going to take me because I cut my hair. Nathan, I don't know about that one. What is wrong with that?
I told you it's going to take a while to get used to this, man. I've never seen you have your hair this short ever in my life. And I've known you all my life.
This is a first time thing. There's always a first time.
Really like that.
Nathan, I want you to know, this is the only time you'll never see it again. You'll never see this again. Look never. Never.
Like a, it looks like a comb over.
What the freaking heck?
Looks good.
Looks good, my butt. I want. Do I still look good?
Ask your viewers.
Huh?
Ask your viewers.
Oh, wow. Well, you're like 24, 25?
I might just quit work and stay in my house until my hair grows out.
Oh.
No! Whoa, whoa, whoa,
no, that's...
What is that? Jeez!
LV. That would be cool. You don't look very happy.
No, I'm not.
Where are we going from here?
To a box. I'm gonna go live under the bridge until my hair grows out again.
Where's your hair going from here?
I'm taking it to the ground where I belong.
That's depressing, don't say that. That's sad. I told you if it makes you feel better, I'll shave my head too.